This is a quick demo of the start frame solver. The start frame solver detects the frame at which the attribute reaches given conditions and assigns attributes to the points. In this example, we want to know at which frame the dots turn green. For that, we add the start frame solver SOP after the color transfer operation. Note that for now the start frame solver only works with float attributes. So in this case, a float attribute representing the green color is created. In the start frame solver, we then choose the attribute to watch, the Boolean operation, that will trigger the solver, and the threshold which is the value to compare to. Now we can run the calculation. You can notice that an info panel appeared. It shows the number of points that reach the conditions, the frame of the first match, and the frame of the last one. The info panel updates by scrolling in the play bar. We can now go to the Visualize tab to check the computed attributes. We can choose to see the start frame attribute which corresponds to the frame the change occurred. The point ID based on the start frame attribute value, or the trigger attribute that is equal to 1 at the frame the change happens. Finally, there are two options for the output attributes. Uncomputed start frame let you decide whether you want the points that are not been activated yet to have a start frame value of 0 or minus 1. Also, you can freeze the output for the points to keep their value when moving the play bar. This wraps up all the features of the start frame solver. Thanks for watching.